So I kind of forgot save my map. I lost it. Just need a safe spot. I think I'm good anyway. There's not much else I need to get. I need to get 20 more rubies. So I can get the arrow, and I think I need to fight a boss that can only be killed by arrows. That might be a problem though. They move? Oh, I can't attack when I'm in the thing. I've got the magic sword. Also, that's supposed to be. Oh well. Maybe the map's wrong. Won't be the first time. Three more. Boys, the arrows are right there. Sure, I can find enough somehow. I think there are a lot going up. Thank God for the shield. One! There has to be one here. There we go. So with that, I'll be able to kill this boss. Assuming that the boss is in this dungeon that I'm going to. Let's see, I just did level 5. Oh god, no! What have I done? Ugh. So, 6 was over here. I could go to 4. No, that's way too roundabout. But spot over there. God, there's like nothing good. All right. I know what I'm doing. Going down this way. Oh, come on. I need 80 more rupees now. Minus any that I used with the bow. I don't need it next dungeon though. At least I don't think I do. I'm not actually sure what I need the next one for. And this way. Scared me. I think this is it. Maybe. Ugh. Where am I? Where is this? No, it's not the right one. Looks like it though. This is it. I'm not sure if it's this dungeon or the next dungeon that's just insanely difficult. I mean, where it starts getting insanely difficult. Oh god, it's this one. The trouble are these, enemies here, Wizrobes. Sweet. They just teleport around and shoot things at you. There's something else there. Ah, oh, fuck. Fuck. Fuck everything! Fuck everything! Removes the curse that you get from the bubbles. Shit. I'd like to remind you that my sword is 4 times more powerful than starting sword. And still takes me 3 hits to kill the blue Wizrobes. Weapon 6 with the, oh shit. I was not prepared for this. One ruby, exactly what I wanted. Oh yeah, that's good, that's good, that's good. I cannot be hit by these guys. Like legs, they need shields. Sweet! Oh, are you? Oh god. Oh god. Oh, I'm sorry, I'm so sorry. I didn't know this would happen. This flickering is the worst. I guess that's my fault for emulating. But still, like, don't have to be that way. Oh, sweet, I can one-shot them? The crow just ran for it. That place stayed dead. So much easier. First of all, I want to go back to the beginning. I missed a couple of rooms back there. Hopefully nothing much respawns. Like, you know, that freaking dragon? That'd be nice. Shit! They're just going right through them? What, there's no way to hit them without getting hit back? It's going right through them. Yeah, I'm getting kind of tense because of the difficulty. Happened, but nice. So I'm gonna guess that there's only a key here. We'll be right back. yeah, I got the bow and arrow just in time. I don't think it's any secret around here. All these maps are supposed to be some kind of animal, and I've got no idea what animal this could be. I did also learn that all the maps fit together to form one giant map. It's a space-saving technique instead of anything useful. I mean, it's useful for the time, they need the space. I lose a lot more hearts than I gain by fighting those guys. Alright, so that corner. How do you exist? Can't trick me. This is pretty much the bow and arrow, except it's free. Or rather, it's like the sword beam, except you don't need to be at full in health. Glad I came back for it. Just want to know that there's an enemy here. Oh! They show up! No reason to exist? If you're curious, that's for the next level. I don't think I'll need a potion for the boss. I wonder why sometimes enemies respawn and sometimes they don't. Oh shit, oh shit, 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 shit! Could you guys stop flickering, please? That's the main thing, I can't respond to them because they're not seeable. Where is it? It's invisible! I'm just missing two spots. Huh. A little bit easier than I expected. Alright, that's level 6. That should be enough money for the meat, which I will get next video.